In the old days, the Hawaiians would burn the oil from this nut as we would burn a candle. So they symbolize light in the home. The same word in Hawaiian for light is the same word for protection. These are given to couples saying we wish you light and protection in your home. All leis are symbols of blessings from God. So as you lay each other, put it over the head and across the shoulders, you're symbolically saying, I'm willing to be the channel of all good and beautiful things flowing through me to you. So the rule is, because you're standing in for God, you must always be relating to this.
Okay.
The boat tells people if you're just hanging out together having a good party time or so, since you're still single for a few more minutes, the bow goes on the right side.
Okay.
Then after you're a married man, you do it to each other. You scoot it to the same side as your wedding ring and your heart. And that knows it. No more circulation.
If you say so.
All right.
It's tradition. It's not a rule. If you place these somewhere in your house where you see them just as you walk by, maybe even once a day, it's a 3-second prayer, light and protection in our home. Yeah.
Yeah.
The other tradition is you wear them every year on your anniversary to remember, remind you of this moment, of what you promised each other, and how your love is changing over the years.
I guess it'll be his, right?
Sure.
Just don't turn your back on Karen because she gets mean.
On your right shoulder, right?
All right. And it goes on your right?
This right, yeah.
Like that?
Yeah. Okay. That's good. They don't do it too fast. Some people give like little grandma kisses, you know.
Not us.
Not you. You're good.
Want these?
Yeah, please. I'll bless them. Yeah. So they
have a little
Hawaiian flavor.
I'm afraid they're doing the sand.
Oh,
and we'll never find them. Some other old guy with a metal detector will find them in 3 years.
Ooh, a bracelet. How nice. These are very beautiful.
Thank you.
Asking for the greatest blessing of all, a love that is deep, rich. We say mahalo for the blessings already given and many, many more that are yet to come. Yeah. Fred and Jim are weaving your marriage tapestry as golden threads of love, hope, and commitment. Promises to each other, partners for life. Helping the other to be stronger, wiser, to be the best of friends. We got that down. That's the most important part, right?
Yeah. Definitely.
To feel fulfilled as individuals and united as a loving, nurturing family. Is that what you hit it off for each other today?
Absolutely.
Very good. Would you look at each other, please? each other never be dimmed by the demands of this world. Remember this moment. How do you feel about each other right now? How absolutely handsome Brad is, yes?
Yes.
How absolutely handsome Jim is, yes?
Absolutely.
You know that all those are not here in person, all those who love and care about you are here in spirit. And they too are showering you with their love, prayers, and blessings for a long, long, happy life today. But most importantly, remember to trust each other. Trust enough to share your most beautiful thoughts and feelings, because the truth is, together, you can do anything. Do that?
Do, yes.
Consider the millions of choices which guided you to this moment. Today, for all to see, you're committing to one another as partners in life, performing the utmost act of faith, love, committing to each other totally. Brad, is it simple?
Absolutely.
97.5%.
100%.
Oh, okay.
I agree so too.
Stay forward as symbols of your love and devotion, offered to one another, mutually pledged. Jimmy, will you take us your next ring, please? Yeah, I think so. Now, most people will give a ring like this. That makes kind of mad, but should not seem to me. So if you find a way to do it, look into his handsome face and repeat after me. With love in my heart.
With love in my heart.
And for all the world to see.
And for all the world to see.
I have chosen you, Brad.
I have chosen you, Brad.
As my husband.
As my husband.
I pledge to share my life.
I pledge to share my life.
Openly with you.
Openly with you.
To speak the truth to you.
To speak the truth to you.
I promise to respect.
Promise to respect.
Honor.
Honor.
And tenderly care for you.
And tenderly care for you.
It is my heart's desire.
It is my heart's desire.
To live with you.
To live with you.
Through all the changes.
Through all the changes.
Of our lives.
Of our lives.
I love you.
I love you.
And I want you.
And I want you.
As my husband.
As my husband.
Always.
Always. Brad, I want to first of all thank you, mahalo, for the last 8.5 years. You've been very special to me. You made me happy and feeling loved every day. But now I'm excited to be here and look forward to the rest of our lives together, sharing adventures, sharing happiness, and even the occasional challenges with you. I love you.
Same thing, let Karen see your hands and your ring. There you go. Look into his handsome face. Tell him with love in my heart.
With love in my heart.
And for all the world to see.
and for all the world to see.
I have chosen you, Jim.
I have chosen you, Jim.
As my husband.
As my husband.
I pledge to share my life.
I pledge to share my life.
Openly with you.
Openly with you.
To speak the truth to you.
To speak the truth to you.
I promise to respect.
I promise to respect.
Honor.
Honor.
And tenderly care for you.
Tenderly care for you.
It is my heart's desire.
It is my heart's desire.
To live with you.
To live with you.
Through all the changes.
Through all the changes.
Of our lives.
Of our lives.
I love you.
I love you.
He likes this part, and I want you.
And I want you.
As my husband.
As my husband.
Always.
Always.
Now, Brad, honey, you tell me your own words.
So when we met, I was looking for friendship, and so were you. Not love, but we ended up finding both in each other unexpectedly, and I could not be happier. I promise to be your best friend, husband, from this day, and all the rest that will follow. Whenever I think of you, I think of my favorite sonnet by Pablo Neruda. I'll read you a little bit of it. I love you without knowing how, or when, or from where. I love you straightforwardly, without complexities or pride. So I love you because I know no other way than this, where I does not exist, nor you, so close that your hand and my chest is my hand, so close that your eyes close as I fall asleep. I love you, and I want to spend the rest of my life with you. You?
Wow, you don't even need me.
Yeah.
In the state of Hawaii.
Woo! Woo!
It's my honor, my privilege, my pleasure to see you as partners in life.
Oh.
That is the longest kiss I've seen.